How long are we gonna keep doing this, Maul? Till we're old and gray, huh? Every year we pretend to try to kill each other. You know neither of us will actually do it.
Speak for yourself, Samson.
Oh, looking for this?
We seem to be at, how you say, stalemate.
Not from where I sit. Nah, give it up, Maul. You got nowhere to go but down. And you know why? Because you are a bad person. You don't know the first thing about duty, or honor, or friendship. You're just a cold-hearted mercenary bitch. I'm tired of spending my life chasing you.
What if I told you it wasn't for money this time? What if I told you I've changed?
What? For reals, or is this another one of your tricks?
No, Samson. It is the real thing. Yet!
What? Oh, for God! Come on! You said you changed!
You misunderstand, Samson. I am, how you say, taken.
What?
By who? Him? Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
It is like you say. I am the bad person. So is he. He is also rich, powerful, and quite well endowed.
All right! Enough! Well, I won't let you go.
It's not your choice, Brock.
No, I don't mean let you go in like a romantic, if you love something, set it free kind of sting kind of way. I mean, I'm not letting you escape.
And I mean, you don't have a choice. My Blackhearts have already infiltrated your compound. They are in position as we speak. If I fail to contact them with the abort code by midnight, all of your friends will die.
Oh, bitch! What'd those people ever do to you, huh? Call them off!
Or what? You kill me. They all die.
How about I make you call on that code while I drop your new boyfriend off a cliff?
I'd rather die.